So let's have a quick look at the tables and look at the reward sortation. 10 big blinds over here. 1, 2, 3, 4 guys with 20 blinds, and then these two other big stacks. It's pretty much been the situation for like the last 15, since we've been down to like 15 left. So yeah, just gonna keep an eye out. If we start the month off pretty damn good. Like I'm already up, I don't know, like 7 grand this year. Maybe not quite that much, 5k or something. Don't behave, guys. Expiration point next. There you go, Vilius. No tilting comments in the plebs live. Yeah. Who got terrible Shuff XD, lol, Ruffle. Come on, fellow plebs, don't screw this up. I like it. Do you ever consider investing in a decent headset? I actually don't like headsets. I mean, I do have a headset, but I like these in-ears more. Because I started streaming with in-ears, and the way I hear my voice, I really know, like, the volume I'm speaking with you guys and everything. It seems really, like, I'm just so used to it now. But whenever I use a headset, the noise canceling is different, and therefore it's just a really weird feeling for me to speak with you guys. Like, I think I had something in my ear once, and then I used, like, headphones, and it was really weird talking that way. Because I'm just, like, they don't cancel my own voice, but they do it a bit. And then it's just perfect, but yeah, I don't know, that's weird. Hey, how's the grind going? Hi, chat. Yeah, boo, thanks, but yeah, let's get it. Boo moves. What is it doing? Call me he, please. Alright, get the fuck out of here, I'm not an animal. I actually am an animal. But yeah, you know what I mean. I'm a person, have some respect. Why not just some stretching? Yeah, crushes FD, thanks, Eric Grant. Let's get it. Change title. Why should I change the title? What you talking about, Paul? Lemon Lion? Nah. Yes, I am German. Christoph. Good luck. Man, I open my windows like every 5 minutes and close it again. I mean, I like the window being open because I like fresh air, but I don't like it open because my neighbors probably can hear me talk to you guys. Here, champ 6 big blinds, he calls 7-8 off. That seems not too unreasonable. GG in the mini super Tuesday. Alright, that's the first hand we can open after the break. It's a pretty good hand. Gonna call off solid poker if he jams. Ooh, we see a flat. Wait, I just had him tagged as a fish, but his sharks was blocked. Yeah, he's probably not a fish. So I'm pretty worried about this flat. Just gonna give up here. He plays decent stakes. Not many results in him. Yeah, that's tough to say. Gonna give him that tech for now. Ooh, pretty good flop. I do sell some action on natural aid to give you guys the chance to sweat my action, but for like everything else I play, I don't sell action. Yeah, but that's just because I'm running good at the start of the year. It's not normal to make that much. So this is definitely something special. Great start to the year. You're doing very good, man. Real inspiration. Thanks, dude. Yeah, so do selection for every natural 8 tournament I play. At least a bit. Zobi doesn't have kings or tens. Alright. Definitely raising over limp with this hand. It's just too good. Once again, making it bigger. Because we're quite deep. Like, obviously checking is fine. But it really plays, it plays pretty good as a 3-bet, as a race. I'm gonna check it. If we call all the big blinds, solid poker, yeah. This bond is not nearly big enough to make that call. Let's just get to showdown here. Could very bad river. It's a bit close. Like, Jack 8 is close. Yeah, seems fine. Yeah. I wouldn't value bet like 8-9 here, but I would definitely value bet ace-8. I think check 8 is pretty close. Thanks, Fede. España! Man, these guys are so short, it's fucking sick, look at that. Like, the three of us just have all the chips and the rest has none. Never used my ears for a long time, my ears hurt. In ears, I said. Sorry if I'm not speaking clearly. I'm just gonna jam the 5-7. Like, here's some ISM pressure on him with the other short stacks around. Obviously, there's a bounty if he calls, which doesn't matter too much, but it's a bit of a thing, and yeah. Just gonna see a fold quite often here. Nice. This man is so underrated, but there's a legend. Much love, dude. Much love. Pretty nice message. Doing stretching, we saw that you gained some weight recently. Are there any plans for post transformation? No, not really. Like, I don't like working out too much. I do a bit of, like, I don't know. I like it going for walks, for example. That's what I do. Not like just slow walks. Just walking. But yeah, I know, like, last 2 weeks have been pretty crazy, partying a lot and like eating a lot and that shit. And like, once I'm back in my routine, I'll probably lose like a couple of kilograms as well. Like, I'm gonna skip alcohol now for the rest of the month, at least, probably longer than that. I skip weed for the rest of the month, probably longer than that, when I don't smoke weed. I also don't eat as much and so on. I just stick to my like 2 meals a day. Yeah. Diet. I think from the cutoff, I don't have a range bet here. So I think I'm just gonna check it back. Pretty good turn. I'm gonna go for a small bet. Just fold out some equity of this. I can just bet like a quarter, I guess. Now, if he folds like a queen jack here, that's fine. So, yeah, so far it's been going pretty well on this fine table. I can be aggressive, that's what I love to be. And we have some bounties. Gonna open any two in this spot. With the big blind being so short and has a bounty. That's pretty decent. That's quite a nice position we have here. Right now, no one's playing back much. These guys are kind of handcuffed with him being so short for a ladder. It's not bad. Like, they're just a bit handcuffed. It's not that they can't do anything. But just a bit. Which is already enough. He seemed pretty good. Like, I think these two guys are pretty good, and I haven't seen him play much. Nice, up to 500k. I know that, but he still says 8, and how often is he going to call us with a VK8 on the river, is the question. I think 3-bet is fine, call is fine. Can go with either one. The downside of 3-betting is just if you get 4-bet by him, it sucks really bad because we have such a nice hand. Would be fine 3-bet. Check 8 is Miroslav. Pff, I don't get it. Was he number 18 or something? Well, we get in with eights versus eights and ace king. Not great. And lose GG not 1650. Go check back. That's a pretty damn good turn. Gets better this one. Yeah, now I'm just gonna call turn and call river. It's pretty simple. Like he will definitely bet king queen twice, so it. And then he's probably like, he has King Jack as well. He's gonna have some bluffs. When he checks here, I'm just gonna bet a third myself. I'm gonna have something like, I don't know, some check back hard draws on the flop and shit like that. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for small sizing here. It's not that I have a shit ton of bluffs here. I'm gonna have like Queen check, Queen 10. Alright, not bad. 540k, just winning like lots of pots so far on this final table. Once again, just opening this. This guy's 4 blinds with $150 bounty. Nice. I'm like 85 kilograms at 190. Or like, yeah, 85 to 90 kilograms at 190 or 195. You have smoke weed and play now. We lose it naturally, yeah, for sure. Yeah, as I said, like, I used to smoke some, but I think I'm pretty much done with weed for the next couple of months. I know, I just really want to be aggressive. I want to be in the best space of my mind. And I know, like, weed for me, like, definitely slows me down. I really like, just hanging out with a couple of guys smoking, like, just with a couple of friends, you know, like, a nice group of people that know each other very well, and then just like smoke one out there, get a, like eat some pizza and just talk a bunch of shit. This is like really something I personally enjoy, and I really like the vibes around it, you know. But being high itself, and the day after, I still feel like when I smoke like a couple of J's, like 4 or 5 in an evening or something, I'm pretty like tired the next day and slow, and I really hate that feeling. I like to be productive, I like to get shit done. And yeah, especially where I want to be in poker, so weed is also not, it's like not that great for me in that sense. So I'm mostly like gonna skip it for the next couple of weeks, months, whatever. Years, who knows? But yeah. I think weed is good overall. I think like as long as you consume it in like in decent doses, you know, it's not when you smoke every day, I think it's not great for you, but you know, like twice a week or something seems pretty good, especially for people with like physical pain and all of that stuff, obviously. Because we're well, an ante, sure. So you have the blinds, right? The small blind, the big blind, that's what the blinds pay. Like the small blind pays 2.5k, the big blind pays 5k, and then you have the ante, which is what everyone pays. So everyone pays an ante of 800 chips right now. This is like why there are these chips in the middle already. It's just because the 8 players of us each put 800 in the middle. So each round, there's one guy paying the small blind, one guy paying the big blind, and then there's all everyone else, or like everyone, even the blinds, pay the ante as well. We definitely go for it here. Yeah, I'm just gonna click it and hope. Like, he needs to fold, the rest I don't care about. Don't want to see a call here. Just fold it, Sergey. Nice. Alright, 33%. Need a 4 or 5 is a really bad flop, actually. That's a great river, though. See ya. See ya! That is a pretty good river. Just like that, we made $150. And a ladder, that's another 100 bucks. 250 bucks. Nice. This fine table is going pretty well so far, I have to say. Easy open here. Man, there's a lot of short stacks. Dude, where's the window capture? I can't. There we have it. And another open going, getting through. Good stuff. Almost up to 600k now. You're getting away with murder. It's great to watch. Yeah, it's a lot of fun right now. Thanks, man. Hope you guys that you guys enjoy it as well. Because I'm having a great time right now. I think I'm going to jump in the red 40 on that trade. It's just a really nice tournament. And yeah. I certainly still feel great and I still feel focused. So I think it's fine to fire up another tournament. I mean, these decks are just fucking crazy right now. I mean, 15 blinds, 6 blinds, 13. Like, these guys can't do much. It's good shit. And easy open jam. Alright, 30%. I mean, you're an 8. Just an 8. That flop, looked really good for a second. Damn it. I mean, obviously, like, we're printing jamming there with King 8 suited. It's just really unfortunate he has 10s. And that we don't get there without 30%. But obviously, we still have a massive slip. Still have a massive chip lead. It's all fine. I think I'm going to call here. It's the second time he 3-bets from the big blind. I might float the flop here. Over here, I'm going to 4-bet jam. And it's probably a chop. I'm free-rolling. Oh, it's a chop. So he bets the third pot. I'm going to float the flop. And that's a pretty good turn. Yeah, it's really unlucky to check jams. I have like a small bet. Just fold it, dude. Nice. That's a juicy pot. We're back to 600k. That was a real juicy pot. That was a really good pot with the check 9. I'm just gonna give up here. It's a pretty good board for a small blind flatting range. Maybe in some great run out, I may would bluff river. Just like third pot to bet for today's highs. Alright. Lol. That's a funny comment. Storm is yours, thanks. Can't believe blurting in my German football joke. I'm sorry, dude. It's tough to say, dude. Like, bounties are confusing when you go deep because, like, sometimes ladders are more important than bounties. Sometimes you shouldn't worry at all about ladders and just get the $600 bounty there. So, can't give like a general answer there. I know, just stay focused, figure out the weak spots. In bounties, like, there's sometimes just pretty obvious weak spots. And I know, just analyze every situation as a whole and pay a lot of attention. It's really tough to give advice. Mm-hmm. That flop, yeah, it's pretty sick. Nice, you know, yeah, I think it's really important. Also, I feel like just great when I get shit done. Maybe it's a German mentality. But it's also like so nice to just take time off when you know you worked hard before that, you know? We are caught in open, we get squeezed. I'm just gonna three bet, get it all in. F yeah, four bet. Not three bet. We have a decent hand for bluffing here for sure. Especially when I have all so many good hands. Yeah, I think I'm gonna bet the flop. We are 4-bet jamming as a bluff with ace 10 to get it done on the flop. Pretty nice. 4-bet jam versus Laiko. Or Laiko. Could be slow rolling. We here bet call the flop versus, and he has 10-7 suited. Woo! Nice hold. Over here, I'm gonna squeeze. Actually, we can check. He's in the tilt. He probably has ace check. Oh, he folds. Maybe he's just getting slow rolled. Let's not pay him more attention. Ba 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 da 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 da. Can you yell at me for hooks and results? Yes. He says good game and folds. I'm gonna show him an ace. Yeah, I don't know, just don't focus on your sides. It really doesn't matter. I can guarantee your downswing is not nearly as big as you think or terrible as you think it is. Just get back on the horse, keep on studying, that's all. Like, it doesn't matter what the result is when you really know that you're confident in your game, I feel. Just study your ass off, get better. Feel confident about your situations. Move down in stakes. I moved down in stakes a couple of times. All good. How do you decide whether or not to deal? Is it just based on your perceived edge or is there more to it? Like in this tournament, it's pretty unlikely that I would take a deal because there's, first of all, a lot of money in bounties, so like the ladder between second and first is not huge. Damn! Heaven Walker with the bluff. Rip. Second of all, that's good for me. I mean, I think he's like pretty clearly he's recreational, so it's good that he wins with the regular. I should just guess just blinding down. Gonna start 3xing here. What's the question again? So just talking. Oh yeah, so when it's not for like a huge, like I would deal on the Sun and Vinyl Fine Tail because variance is just so huge that I would never like outrun the variance pretty much in my whole life. So it just makes sense to take a deal and avoid that variance. Whereas if I'm like heads up here in the Bounty 82 versus someone I have an edge on, I would never take a deal. Also, you guys are watching, so it doesn't make much sense. I could just give up. I think a small step seems just fine. It's a pretty good turn to bet again. Also, my hand's not that bad for bluffing. For five. Yeah, I'm gonna overbet here. We're gonna see a lot of folds. Actually, I didn't notice how short he was. I like this overbet less. That was me not paying attention, and we get the fold. That's nice. Don't need to bet that big when he's that short stack. Whew. Thanks, Gennard. Thanks, Dadu. I'm not really sure what's better. I used ICMizer all the time and I like it, but a lot of pros really use HRC as well. I assume they are not that different. Gonna bet small here on the flop. If he jams, I would call. Just take it down again. Getting closer to the 1 million mark, guys. Inching forward. Man, all these short stacks is fucking crazy. When you reset your sharks, you can't see your past results anymore. But I mean, you can reset, you can re-reset it. Back to, I know when you first started. That's a bit overcall. We get a pretty good price. Do you have 20% equity here? Nah. Yeah, ICM has got a K option. It's more user friendly. It's pretty much on point. I mean, if you ever want to consider getting ICMizer, if you type exclamation point ICM in the chat and sign up over that link, you support the stream as well. So he check raised king 9 and jammed river there on the 10th hand, pretty sick. I mean, this guy, he's gotta be all in now. I mean, he just folded every hand on this fine table. It's fucking crazy. Yeah, that's not much fun. We're getting 2-1. This guy's about right range. Bounty's only 70 bucks. I'm just gonna fold. What if... Oh my god, this guy's... definitely opening here. That's so sick that he gets a jam through. Like, that's just so ridiculous. That's a thing. He folds again? Alright. This guy needs 3 bets. There's gonna be some 4 bets coming. What training content site do you use? I use Upswing Poker and run it once. Not gonna call this, even if he gets it in. Can you define what a hard study session looks like? Depends. I mean, that could just be you watching a training video for 1 hour and having Facebook closed the entire time. That could be you meeting up with 3 friends and analyzing some hands that you played over the last week. That could be you just sitting in front of like Pyrosolver and running some spots through that one. It could be you just reviewing your last Bounty 44 spot. I don't know, it depends. Like, I sometimes just sit down, watch a training video for 1 hour, take some notes while watching it, and that's it. Sometimes I sit down with a friend and we just grind Pyrosolver for like 5 hours straight and try to analyze every spot there. I think I'm just gonna jam this for 30 blinds. If he trapped me, good for him. But I think he's just gonna limp like everything because of the bounty. And I hope that's the case. Because then we're just printing jamming 30 blinds here. So ridiculous. This guy has any 2 hands, you have to realize. He has any 2 hands in the cards in the deck. Any 2. 7 deuce off, could be there. But he just has ace 10 off. Too bad. If he goes with it now, I mean, I hope we can get this bounty as well. Once again, just rejamming 30 blinds here. What the fuck? How? I'm running so bad in this tournament, guys. It's getting ridiculous. Got second covered by 400k. Wow, lol, I didn't even realize that. Is he second still? Oh my god, no, he's second. Yeah, pretty good spot for me, that's for sure. How is this guy doing that? Man, I could just rejam again for 30 blinds. So we don't run to a hand from these 2 guys. Would really not be great for me. Alright, chop it up. Alright, chop it up. It's a pretty funny tournament, dude. Pretty healthy chip lead, yeah. But if I'm flopping queen, deuce. I don't know, I think I just bet every hand on the flop, so I might as well bet that one. Easy ISO versus him. I mean, $300 bounty, guys. Let's hope he has a weak ace. Oh my god, he calls as well. We just need an ace or a 9. Just an ace or a 9. Come on, for the side pot. Yeah! Yes, we win the side pot. That's really, really big. We get a $50 bounty, but most importantly, we pick up more chips that way. Wow. Sick pot that he just has aces. Oh, King Queen is a fucking monster here. With all these short stacks, it's fucking crazy right now, the situation. Definitely calling the 15 big blind jam now. Alright, good luck, boys. 2 bounties on the line. Let's win it all. Alright, we need a queen. Just the queen. Alright, he doubles. Pretty standard spot again, I would say. Man, this tournament is crazy. We lose 2 big pots there, but at least we won the side pot with the flip. But yeah, fucking crazy hands there, but I think they're all just pretty standard. Now we have 3 guys with the even stack and 1 super shorty. Which is still fine. I can still apply a lot of pressure. Over here, get it in with ace king versus ace 8 for... Yeah, already have a good stack. Let me chop it though. Sadly, we didn't pick up any more bounties there. Then just off, open UTG, yep. It's a bounty tournament, just pay attention to the stacks, not what you're used to seeing. Oh shit, I can change the payouts now. Sorry guys, that was like a sick couple of hands. I was really like just in the zone doing my thing. Didn't really have like time to think about anything else there. There you go. Ace deuce. Okay. Can open this one. That's a pretty good flop for check 3 offsuit. So he has ace jack and we just cooler him. He can have 10-9 or pocket 8s. Even though, yeah, I think technically he should probably regen pocket 8s pretty. I mean, it's tough for him with this guy being short. Got a better turn. All right, pick it up again. I guess I'm flatting with this guy being so short. I think 3-betting would also be fine, but yeah. The bounty is worth enough to make this profitable, I think. That flop is not good, though. Yeah, bounty tournaments are weird in these stages, obviously. Just gotta be careful not to lose too many chips hunting some bounties. He has the E6, and it's just gonna knock the guy out. Means we're down to 4. And now I have like a pretty good chip lead over these other 3 guys, but they are not doing that bad either. So if I were double them on up once, life's gonna be tough. Or at least tougher than before. Alright, the other payouts, I'm not gonna change them anymore. Let's call here with the 6-8 off. It's a cash flop. You made a fine table and you run bad. Wow, we have another guy that doesn't understand sarcasm. What a surprise. People not understanding sarcasm in 2018. Still blows my mind. I'm really low in my range here. Wait, what else do I have? I have ace 8 here. I'm gonna have some 8. Okay, I'm just gonna check it. Okay, yeah. I could bluff this hand on the river. It's pretty close. But I do have some ace highs that I can bluff river with. He had ace 10 that hand. Just got 3x here, keep the pressure up. I mean, these guys both with like 20 blinds, he has 40, he can't do that much with the ladders involved. It's a pretty good situation for me, obviously. Ah, shit. Ah, yeah, it's fine fold. Oh, that's a hand. No! Feels bad, man. I want that $300 bounty. That's worth a lot. That's for sure. Kings versus ace check here. Rehope kings hold, man. Great position for us to pick up his bounty. Yeah. Alright. Let's fight for that bounty, boys. $300 is worth a shit ton. Oh, we got the nuts. No! Fucking way. Oh, that could have been paradise right there. Oh, shit. I'll check back the flop. Call the turn bet for sure. To check it to me, I'm gonna bet myself. Easy call, so for 9 on the river, or a check on the river, or check. we don't really have a great bluff catcher, I would say. Blocking like 10-9, 9-7, but we don't block like 6-5, 5-3, ace-3, any of that stuff. Yeah, I think we're gonna call. Seems reasonable. Yeah. Still think I beat enough to just call there. Maybe this is just an open jam as well, with this big bounty in the big blind. Maybe he should have folded 9s, I don't know. He bluffs into, like he bets into 2 people. But yeah, I feel like he doesn't value bet every check on the river there, and he had a. So yeah. It seems okay, it seems okay. I think it's not that crazy to call nines there. Makes it simple. Nice. Come on. Hold. Hold. Ah, $300 right there, guys. Ah, $600 actually with the ladder as well. But yeah, $300 for sure. Ah, that sucks. That would have been a nice hold. Yeah, easy call. $300 bounty is just too big. That's a good flop. For bet here, I'll have to call a jam. Is it okay with me? I think so. Denying some equity here is pretty sweet. He calls. I think I'm gonna check back the turn here. Hopefully, river is like a prick. Just goes check, check. Come on, have ace deuce or something. He has ace deuce. He has checks. God damn it, dude. Unbelievable. He's making a comeback, dude. But we win the pot, but still. Crazy. That's a monster right here. Come on, hopefully he rejams the small pocket pair. Come on, Heaven Walker, bring me to heaven, dude. Nope. This turn is so absurd now. I don't mind if he wins some chips, like he seems pretty decent. I'm gonna go for a small c-bet here. I think I'm gonna check this, even though betting is fine. And I'm gonna bluff the river here, 4.6x and shit like that. Actually, no, I'm gonna check this. Not sure how often he calls me on the river with that hand. Ooh, he limps. That's kind of weird. I feel like when he limps, he just has a strong hand and he would just open jam every garbage. I really hope Heaven Walker just loses here but doesn't bust. Yeah, just call here and lose, that would be nice. Nope. Easy to defend with 8-9 off. It's a pretty nice flop, guys. It's a good turn to get more action on. Hopefully he doesn't have Jack 10 or Kings. I could jam a call. I think I'm just jamming and hope for the best. Good luck, guys. Oh, the punt call! $200 bounty right there! Ship it, baby! Holy shit! Oh my god. Ah, scheiße. Maybe I should have just rejammed the 6-5, but then he calls. Oh, he triples up now with the King Jack. I think we have to call though. Damn, that's a big pot. We just lose 10 big blinds like that. Man, the unicorn with 500 bits. Thanks a lot, mate. Thanks a lot, dude. Flip over here. Doesn't look too good for us. Nope. He makes quads. Man, he's back. Okay, three-hander now, guys. Damn, son. Pretty sick there with the 6-5. I mean, the queen check call is obviously crazy. It's pretty bad. Turn bet is also weird. But obviously, it's fine with me. I can live with all of that. Right. Oh my god, the base call. Ace 9 with the sevens. Is he remaking the comeback? No, he doesn't. We heads up, boys. In the bounty, 2 for the win again. Locked up $1,000 in bounty. All right, let's play A100 big blind deep heads up match. For like 3K or something. There you have the payouts. Let's get it done. Easy flop call with the 9-5. So we spot for the $300 bounty. Yeah, it's pretty devastating. Really nice spot here. We heads up for $4,000 or more than that. Some people can do the math now. I mean, I made over 2,600 already. But at this point, I want to win the whole thing, obviously. He limps it. I think I'm going to 4x the nines. Take it down. We're pretty even here in the heads up. He played a good game. Had some nice setups as well. Same for me, though. I've never won this tournament. I got second before, but I haven't won it. Gonna try my hardest to make it happen. Higher best emote on Twitch, yeah. I think I'm gonna put, like, mods, if you hear this, please put in sub mode for the heads up, because there's a lot of you boys when it comes to heads up, and it's really tough to keep up with the chat as well. Turn off the bit donor too, yeah, pretty good stuff. Alright, I have to realize that I play, but I haven't played a heads up as a regular in a while. It's been always like just regret shitty, like usually just fun players pretty much. So I have to get used to adjust my opening range and my calling range a bit here. Lots of heads up comes down to momentum, who hits like top pair more often and shit like that. So hope we're on the right side of that, because if I do win this, I do pick up $250 bounty here and another 250, so it's gonna be like an additional 1K up top. On top of what I've already earned and on top of first place. So it's obviously large. So far the flops haven't been great. Let's see if we can get to showdown here. Should probably bluff my weakest ace x here. Get in with aces versus check 10 on this turn here and hold. So nice first punt that I'm on. First 3-bet of the event. Gonna get followed up by a 4-bet. Nice. Taking away the chip lead. Let's go away 3-bet. think I'm just gonna go with 4x3 betting 82 blinds deep. Thanks, guys. Yeah, I mean, I do win my own bounty as well. Yeah, I forgot that. It's pretty big. Pretty big. There's some interesting flop sizings. Certainly continuing queen 7. Close on a turn. Next with the 6 month resub. Much love, dude. Welcome back home. Thank you. Let's get it done. Yeah, sorry for the cage, guys, but I think it's best. So, yeah. Apologies, guys, for the sub mode, but it's really like the only way to play heads up for me here. It's interesting that he also has a limping range, not only a raising range. Nice. Yeah. It's probably fine, both as a check and a bet on the flop. Pretty easy check down here, hopefully it's like king 3. He has ace 8 of spades, okay, that's interesting for sure. I'd like to see that hand from the river for sure. Okay. That's a good flop. Definitely value betting the river. Hopefully, he has a 6. He obviously has quite a large advantage heads up, I have to say, when he sees my cards. Some interesting things about him, but to keep an eye on that. Thanks, Poker Bros. Nice. Through a charm feist over here. Jacks back the flop. Gonna call the small sizing on the turn. We checks back king queen on the river. Nice. That was king 5.
Come on.
Alright, let's do it soon. 3 betting the ace-10 off. Pretty clear value, 3 bet heads up.
Do that break, whatever. It's 4 minutes.
I think same counts for the 8-9, but that is a bit closer. I think that's probably a mix between a 3-bet and a call. Got him on over six on the 600,000 for the first time since we've been heads up. Gonna see bet here. Over here we have a 3-bet jam. Wow, that's a loose call. It's a pretty good flop. 32,000 on red 120 as well, guys. Good shit. That's not the turn you want to see. At least we have an easy fold now. That's a good river. Actually, I don't have that many bluffs here. I should have gone a little smaller. Nice. Ship the value, boys. That's a good river. He called ace 9. That's exactly what we targeted there for value. Can we hold over here? Nice. Pretty lucky river. Sitting out? Nope. That's a good turn. We have all the odds now in the deck. So we hit one of them. We could also raise here. Interesting turn. I think we just call and hope we hit. Yep, there's the hit. I do have bluffs here, so I think we want to bet. 64,000. I hope he calls with 2 pair. Just call it, dude. Oh, we have to 900k. Really good start to the heads up match. Really good start, guys. Totally forgot that we have the option. Alright, let's continue the second half as good as the first half. Splash some water on my face in case it's still a little wet. When to hold them. Wow, what a fitting tune. Good bet turn. So he has a deuce. Nope. Knowing what to keep. Definitely floating the flop. To die in your sleep. The gambler, he broke even. He should bluff river, I think. Blinds go up now. He's down to 42 blinds. Don't think I need to bluff king 7 here. To hold them, when to hold them, when to fold them. It's a hand I would play for all of the chips. A very bad river, I think. Oh shit, boys. Gonna bet the turn here. Hope he just folds. Ah, fuck. That was a big pot. That was a big pot, boys. Too bad. Spot was pretty good, though. I like it. I think it's fine. Check wasn't best river, but he's still gonna have some straight draws and shit that he folds turn with. So I think it was reasonable. I wasn't even that huge of a pot. Yeah, I was pretty big, but could have been worse. Oh, shit. Gonna be a value bet on the river for sure with the turn of spades. Over here, I jammed the queen 5 and the queen check for 8 big blinds, one versus blind, and it looks pretty good for us on the flop. Nice. That's a good suck out. Hey, flop top pair. Sadly, no action. Come on, I want million. And then I never want less than million. Easy call over here. King Jack. 10. Nope. GG. That's fine. More time to focus on heads up match. Gonna check the turn here and hit a flush on the river. I'll take my showdown value here with queen high. Wouldn't be the worst hero call ever, I think. Definitely a battle here, man. Three bet. It's just gonna be a fold, I think. Close though. Some nice spots for him now. Two and a half X now. He's really mixing it up. Experimenting a bit now. C3 on the turn. Certainly do take a king here. Easy call, turn call river, obviously. If it's not like a queen or jack. Not too happy when he bets the river here for sure. Like, it's a really unlikely spot from the turbo barrel, but. Fuck, it's tough to fold to sand. Three of dimes is also like such a prick, man. Alter. It's disgusting. Yeah, it's so disgusting. Ah, shit. Maybe I could fold there. It's pretty sick. Like, to consider folding trip sets up there. That's not much fun right there. That's really not much fun. Bit cooler. Bad 8 minutes here after the break, that's for sure. Let's fight back. It's disgusting, man. what a big pot we lost there at the King 3. I feel so bad right now. Like, just every other turn than that one, and we don't lose a huge pot. It's pretty brutal. I mean, you could fold to fuck. I will just shut the fuck up. Right, we can analyze spots like that later. Want to give away? Don't want to give away 12 million like tells and reads and everything. I do have some bluffs here. Nice, come on, finally a pot again. He had king deuce. That seems pretty standard. Go with the turn again. That's fine. So 600k again. No. Just need to cool him once there, you know, with like ace queen versus ace king and printing. Come on, Limbrazer, dude. We're back to even. What a battle, guys. Ooh. Gonna continue with an ace. That should slow him down. Come on, boys. Back in the chip lead. That's a turn. That is a pre-turn. Too bad. Nice, come on, boys, come on. He called 8-7. It's good river for us, man. Holy shit, good river. I'm gonna go for the 2x over by Cham here, picking up the gut shot. Good luck, guys. Nice. Let's go. So we're calling over here, aces. On the check 8, c-betting flop. Get raised. Oh, I think I'm just gonna let it go. Alright, we're on the stone bubble down here. We pick up kings over here. He's pretty short now, so we can make it a bit smaller. Snap calls, pretty good flop, guys. This could be the last hand. Let's hope he has like 9-10. Alright, come on, man. Over 900k. We're on a stone bubble in the red 120 down here. Come on, come on, come on. Gonna float, hit an 8 on the river. I'm gonna call, hit an 8 on the river. Let's check to the 6-7. 7-9 seems reasonable. Come on, come on, come on. Nice, nice, nice. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, almost a million that I was hoping for. Come on, guys, come on. Nice, come on, come on, come on. Over a million. There's the million. Like, he just needs to double up once and then we even again, so it's not like the spot looks much better than it actually is. It's gonna be a race call scenario. Oh, that's a beautiful tune. First time he's all in the spot like that. Blinds go up, next level is gonna be sick. pretty nervous at this point, obviously, like, I just want to take it down. Nice. Don't need to jam this for 20 blinds on the bubble. I mean, here is 20, these guys have less. In the stone bubbles, I think it's definitely profitable. Guy makes the call. It'd be nice to get there. Five. Nice. Over here, I called and call flop. Full turn. There's the blinds going up, guys. This is an interesting level now. It's really gonna make a huge difference if he doubles or not. Not be really good if you just keep him at the stack size and then eventually close it out. I'm just gonna raise call here. He's 8 for 25 blinds. Good luck. Come on, always an ace. Always an ace! Fuck, that was our shot. I think that's pretty standard, ace 8 for 25 blinds. It's probably limp jamming like small pocket pairs, like ace deuce as well and shit like that. Too bad. It's exactly what I didn't want to happen pretty much, but I think ace 8, we can't get around it. We'll see a flop here. Let's hope it's a good one. Alright, come on, 8 on the turn. 8 on turn. Just get to showdown one time, guys. Let's just get to showdown one time versus fucking Jack 10 or some shit. Just have 6-5 suited, something like that. Fuck, man! Two hands, boys, this is just what I mean, like, two hands and boom, things look bad. Fuck. Now we need to make the comeback of 27 blinds, let's hope we can do it. Jams a call. Alright, we're hand for hand, I think. No, we're not hand for, we're not in the money. In the red 120 yet. If he jams 25 blinds, I'm calling checks, guys. I think I'm just rejamming on the stone. Don't want to give him the chance to check jam, like limp jam, ace deuce or some shit like that. 22 blinds. Usually I would go over to a limping strategy. I think here continuing raising is just fine. This is going to be a bluff on the turn. Let's hope he just folds. Nice. Come on, let's make the comeback, boys. Get it in with kings versus ace check for a large pot over here. Spade! Too bad. Checks back the flop. Gonna call. 10-8-9 should all be live. Damn it. Win the money in red 120. Oh, on the final table actually. Get in good again. Can we get a bounty? No. God. Gaiden with the resub, thank you, dude. Welcome back home. Just gonna jams for 20. Welcome back home, dude. Sorry for not like giving you a proper shout out, but it's pretty intense right now. 17 months, man. What a legend. Thanks, man. Just gonna open jam this. I'm actually second in chips in red one, as third in chips in red 120, by the way. All right, let's make the comeback happen. Good luck for 26 blinds, guys. A7 suited. Let's come back. Bam! Back in the chip lead. Let's go. Oh, come on. What a huge heads up match. We're back to where we started, pretty much. I like it, yeah. Definitely a good match, dude. Yeah, it doesn't matter. We have check 7, check 8. Because I'm folding. Ah, so brutal, man. Come on, King Jack on the turn. I don't have the best hand to do this turn bet with, so I'm not too sure. Oh, that river is pretty damn fine, boys. TLJ. Fuck.
He calls Jack 10. Oh, that's brutal. Fuck.
Couldn't I just have King Queen instead, dude? Wow, that was a quick call to check 10. No respect, dude. Second time I finished second in the red bounty 82, man. Fuck. That's brutal. GG. GG is in the chat. Second fucking time for 2.6k. I get a letter over here, but yeah, 1,088 in bounties and 1,600 for second place. First place would have been like, no, oh, way too much. Fuck, that's brutal. Manfred with the bluff got punished. Hey, hey, hey. Sick one, sick battle, dude. What a battle. And then he just makes the snap, the call on the river with the check 10. That's the hand we want to see folding there. Fuck. Fuck, man. We were so 70% preflop. Doesn't matter much. We could just give up on the turn. And it's all fine as well. Didn't have the best bluff combination either. So sick if I just had aces there. Fuck! GG second place. Obviously 2,600 bucks is a decent amount of money, but could have been better. 2,750 to be exact. Not too bad. Close, close, close. Crazy start to the year. Let's win the red 120 instead, guys. That's also good money up top there. Let's quickly get the payouts ready and then win this one. Thanks for watching. Everyone that leaves now, please hit the follow button. I'm going to stream more on Thursday with the 215 Thursday throw in the mix and other stuff. So if you like, enjoyed what you've seen today, please make sure to come back there. And yeah, hit the follow button. It's so important. Man, if I just had like King Queen in that hand, jam the river for value and he calls with the 10. It would be so pretty. I hope for an ace or king here, man. GG, guys. Lots of GGs in the chat. Much love. Lucky GG. Those three is GG. Thanks, guys. Man, so many GGs. Much love. But we got another fine table here. With 1600 up top. Yeah, it was really exhausting to play for sure. I said I got a chance with 3 minutes ago and got spoiled because GG, that's unlucky, dude. Oh, thanks, Fabulous Chris. I needed that one. I needed that. Thank you. Yeah, it was a sick headset match. GG to the guy. That was a fun one. But damn, it was exhausting. I think I played pretty good heads up. I think, like, I'm definitely the favorite to win that heads up. The king-jack bluff is definitely a bit wide, but the queen-river is just so fucking perfect. Like, I bluff queen-jack, king-queen, and king-jack in these spots. So it's just, like, the perfect river. I have aces, kings for value. I have ace-five for value. I have five-six suited for value. Like, I do have a lot of value in that spot, and I think king-jack is, like, pretty sweet bluff to go along with that. That's an ISO, guys. We're five-handed. Good luck. 10 big blind jam. Let's hope he has a little smaller ace. Alright, let's just hit an ace. No check. No king. Nice! Come on! There's next run. Gonna open the fives. Yeah, with the play of the last hand, I mean, it's tough to say. I do have a lot of value. I don't like the king-jack combination. Like, it's not the best king-jack combination to do it with. I still don't think it's, like, just crazy to do what I did there. Let's call this open. I could lead here. I'm gonna have more queen x than they do. I think that's not that crazy. Go for a small lead here. Just for that ace highest. Nice. I think he bluffs fine, to be honest. I think so too. I just say, like, the combinations are not the best. Alright, we have a good spot over here. Let's get the payouts on the screen. Because actually we're playing for decent money already. There you have the payouts for the last four. Oh, that's a good tune. I mean, $2,750 is pretty good money, nonetheless. Schade, schade, schade. Schade, schade. That's what we say in German. I have two tables left right now. Let's do a quick update for Instagram, guys. Once again, if you want to follow me on Instagram, it's instagram.com/Bolero. Guys, we lost the heads up, but cash for $2,750. Now we're four-handed in the red 120 with 1,600 up top. Going strong. Whew. Well, thanks, Chuck. Much love. Easy call here. Let's hope he has a weaker queen. That's a bad hand. Yes, he certainly wants a call. Let's get a 10 or a queen or some diamonds. Woo! Ace 10. Need to fade. That's a 10. How many paid did he read? 10 paid. But we're already in the money. We're four-handed now. And hopefully can win the whole thing. It's not a big field, 43 runners. Eigentlich war der Antrieb viel besser. Kommt auf die Perspektive an. Good luck. I think also just slightly too good to fold King 7 suited. Wow, hold. Hold. What a turn. Good game, dude. And we three-handed, guys. Let's go. Hasn't mic is that big. This seems just fine. I'm gonna raise over the limp and call if he jams. Can lose every all-in was pretty sick. Yeah, that's what I saw as well. Dreams down, just empty. To be. It's gonna be a float versus him. Well, not a float, but a call. Versus other people, I would just full flop. Pokane made with the 11 month resub. Thank you so much, dude. Welcome back home. Thanks for supporting. Welcome home, dude. Welcome back home. And also Gilden once again, now 17 month resub. Welcome home, dude. Thank you guys so much for supporting for such a long time. Do you play 1k buy-ins? Yeah, I mean, there's really not many 1k buy-ins running when I'm playing in the morning. So not really. I'm going to play 5,000 euro main event or 5,000 euro event in February. But it's live. I'm not sure if I would play the thrill if I'm playing in the evening. Like, I'm rolled for it. I don't know what the field looks like, right? I never played it. I'm not sure if I'm confident in it, so I can't answer it to you. Because I always grind in the morning and not in the evening, where the 1Ks are running. But I don't know. It's really tough to say. I might jump into 1Ks, maybe not. I think I'm pretty confident in my skill at this point, so wouldn't be too unlikely. Bet the flop, he calls, turn is an ace, doesn't change a whole lot, but we just get a bunch of folds here. I still want to bet for protection. At least you never say Charles Roculade, hearing that makes me tilt. Yeah, I mean, it's like such a German thing, man. I wouldn't say that. I mean, me saying Charles is already pretty weird, that's not a word I would usually use. But Charles doesn't sound as bad as disappointing. IMO. It's a good flop. So far, this is going pretty well on the fine table. I mean, I locked up 500 bucks. Let's see what else is in there. I mean, I'm up like $10,000 this year already or something. I have to check afterwards. It's been a pretty good start to the year. Yeah, I'm up like 4k on stars. Ooh, that's a flop. Three and a half k over there. So yeah, I'm up 8k this year. Not counting this score. I mean, the recent command is just from this year, which is just absurd. Great start. Was a great heads up. Happy you enjoyed it. It was a pretty good heads up. Pretty exhausting, but yeah. Nice you would call in the end on his end. I have a really good stack in the Big 27. That's the only two tournaments I'm playing right now. Hey, birthday, Bowie. Thank you. It's not my birthday. Fucking Pete, dude. Ooh, aces. Jam. Nope. Not a bad flop. Ooh. No. I had it, boys. Good folds. I'll show him bet with the host. Thanks, mate. Hope you had a good session. I could flat a 3-bet. Both are fine. Gonna bet this on the river. He still has ace, queen, queen, jack, queen, 10. Probably just betting like a third on the river. Hope to get called by like nines. Maybe an ace, 8. Obviously easy call here. Let's hope the river is a 9 or a queen or just goes check, check. And he shows like check, 10 or an ace, check of diamonds. He jams turn, I call, hold. That is a big pot, man. Check it back, dude. Nice, that's a good pot, taking over the chip lead now on the run 20. Oh, get the fuck out of here, Pete. He had 4-5 of hearts. Bit loose. I think river check back is okay. I can have like ace check of diamond type hands. Or just ace check in general. Alright, let's apply some pressure. There's a pretty big ladder between the second and third. Pete's one of these guys that are just like way too aggro. With such big pay jumps, that's just natural 8 payout structure. Don't understand it either. That's good thing to say. Dankeschön. Dankeschön, Dankeschön, Dankeschön. Pretty good board to take it away with the c-bet. Rap standing the pocket fives here. Nice. Thanks, Woody. I mean, we're already up like 2,500 on the session. Not even counting this one in, so yeah, pretty good so far. And this position is pretty good. I mean, I'm the favorite right now to win $1,550. Not bad. Why are you drinking? Mainly to stay alive. Also because the water tastes pretty good. What are you drinking? That makes more sense. Water. Out of a glass bottle. Because I'm fancy. I'm gonna check raise the flop here with the check 7. I misclicked pretty much with 3x'd, but yeah. It's just hope we hit a check or 7 on the turn. yeah, I have my ways to get money ETC free. Can't really talk too much about it. And he's deep in the streets, dude. He's deep in the streets. Just go promote and then usher in bed. Usher in bed. Oh, I hate Pete. Why are you so aggressive, man? I mean, I'm gonna have a hand that I can eventually forbid. Was it good today? My third fine table now. Nice. Good luck. Ba, 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 da, da. Come on, it's also a painful thing after losing a heads up. The questions like afterwards. I even put in a tile, but every couple of minutes. Did you win the heads up, guys? Did you win the heads up, guys? Did you win the heads up, guys? Fucking Pete. I mean, we got all the bounties. The second race wasn't that bad, but yeah. So it kind of sucks. It's pretty idiotic call open. He's been 3-ing so much, I should just take it a bit easier and open some stronger. Or like, not open the bottom of my range. Yeah, it's a mistake open, we get punished for it, it's okay. Pete was one of a shit ton of chips for me. One day I'm gonna open a hand on a button that I can actually like play. But yeah, it's also like my mistake, obviously. Like, one hand it sucks that we don't get any hands, but on the other hand, it also sucks that I don't adapt properly and just fold six off on the button. Nah, bubble is the worst spot, I would say. The bounty, but like, bubble without a bounty is worse because you invested the time into it. I mean, busting a turn in the first hand is not as bad, it's just like stone bubbling it. Usually, if there's not some special promo or anything. Man, Pete is like, he's in there, dude. I got punished. I was too aggressive. I got punished for sure. Didn't adapt properly. I've been streaming for 6 hours. It's funny. Like, the heads up just. You're just so focused, just making the decisions. You have, like, no idea, like, how long you've been playing. It's a fight. Could also raise. We a bet call the flop with the queen jack. He just called ace jack of 14 bigs in a big blind. Rip. So he limps, bets flop, I call. Turn, I'm not sure. Probably just a fold, but turn is a bit close. So now all of us are a bit more even after I just lost like a couple of 20 last couple last 20 hands something. Did you finish second? Yep. Rough life winning $30,000. Why? It's coming. Gonna play this a bit weird versus Pete. Gonna check race turn. Could also just go lead lead here. If he has kings, then he has kings, boys. Damn. But still a nice result, same at daddy. GG. Let's really hope he just checked back ace 8 on the flop, man. Or he just goes all in here with like a 9-7 of spades. Oh, I like that spade. I really hope he does have spades here. Now the question is like, what do we want to bet here? I could bet a third. That way he re-raises spades. And we guarantee a call from my kings, a king X or ace X. Yeah, okay, I like that actually. I'm gonna make a 22K here or something. And then we just hope he jams his flush draws in there. Would be devastating if he just calls a flush draw. For King 8 or Kings, dude. Jam it, dude. Maybe we should just ask for a call. Hope he doesn't stream snipe me, that would be dirty. Nice. Makes a call. I'm taking over the chip lead now. He caught me with. Sevens with a spade, he caught me. I can certainly live with that. Pete running you over. Confirmed. Yeah, it's not my birthday today. My birthday is on the 21st of September, 1996. That was a good hand, though. Certainly a good hand. Said he didn't bluff jam river with the sevens. That would have been nice. Ah, nice. Thanks, buddy. Yeah, go support Ryan. Really, really nice, dude. I sold 50% of my action for this one. I usually sell like 50% of the $100 plus and then like 30% of the rest. Always a profitable investment, boys. If you want to get in there, exclamation point N8, exclamation point natural 8. You can always get a piece of me and the client. That's the only place where I sell action for online events. And it's a profitable investment, so I can recommend doing it. Santa, it's when I'm alone with you, spawn sick. Do have some backdoors here, but he probably bets large. It's a tough guy that bets large in these boards. Ooh. We have all the outs. Man, I have options here. I could also just check it because like betting here and then he jams, it obviously sucks. So checking wouldn't be crazy. Just gonna give up here. Too bad that I don't hit one of my 2 million outs. Hit ace 5, seems pretty reasonable. Alright, blinds go up, and we have a monster. Come on, Pete! You've been 3-betting me every hand, this motherfucker. How? Ugh. Frustration. That frustration right there. Man, all of us with like 40 blinds is gonna be a fun one. 30 to 40. Especially with that $500 or $460 ladder coming up. Circle of life. I'm gonna bluff later. Wouldn't be the craziest flop bet ever, though. It's a lot of ether. Nah, I sold all of my ether a long time ago. So that when it was like first time peaking at like 420 or something, if I remember correctly. Heard a lot of bad things about it. Alright, let's see a king or a nine on the turn. Fucking Pete, let me think. Yeah, I'm gonna call king nine on the turn again. It's a really clean turn call. Doesn't block check 10, 10, 8, 10, 6, any of that shit. No heart in there. Don't really like the 10 here. Hope he just checks it back with some type of missed flush draw. I could check bluff jam it. It's a decent hand. Man, I don't want to finish in fucking third place here. Yeah, we're coming back to Edinburgh. I don't know. I hope so. I'm definitely gonna go back there in February at least, I think. Oh, I'm gonna go to some party in March anyhow, so I'm definitely there in March. Probably before it already. I can't wait, dude. It's gonna be a fucking happy day. So done. So done. So time star server restart, let me check. At 7 ET, about 45 minutes. 7 AM ET, whatever ET is. Pete, what a guy. Fuck him. Running down to the red tide. Man, we still have 1,000 viewers. Pretty good shit. Thank you guys so much. So nice to see a view account like that, man. What a life. What a great start to 2018, man. I have no idea what happened in that hand, or in this hand. Who's winning? Okay. Assume a flop bet into check down. Yeah. Your guy at 9-5 seems pretty standard. Nice walk to get there. If you have ever seen running down to the red. Gonna open this one up. It's probably fine, just step the small. Just fold it like weak king X, check X, 9X, everything that's like kind of lowish. Under 100k, guys. It's time for a good old comeback Lero here. Bad river. Yep. Got a limp call here. Not a jam, obviously, but a raise. Come on, give me a good flop, guys. It's time versus Pete. It's somewhat of a good flop. Alright, I'm pretty sure I have a good shot at winning this hand, I would say. If he doesn't have like a better check, that is. I'm gonna call turn, and I think he's gonna check back river a lot. I don't think he ever has a bluff down the turn, I just think he might have weaker hands for value. Just check it back, dude. Just check it back. Just check it back. Check it back. Check it back. Unbelievable. Not much ICM pressure on me right now, being so short. So if he stays, would be so sick if he trapped us with aces and he just kings and we see a massive cooler and get the ladder. Difficult to become a professional poker player nowadays, not difficult. Just takes a lot of time, patience, and good amount of luck. I think people always overvalue how tough the online lineup is. It's still pretty easy if you invest all your time into it. It's gonna be a jam of mastermind folds. Percent. Great start. Nice. Come on, guys. Because it's 1 PM CT, so you can still grind some cash, right? And just log off. I assume so. I don't know. Henry had to drive to work doing the bounty. Heads up. How did it end? Sorry if you've addressed this already. TLJ. No worries, dude. I finished second. I ran a big bluff and the hero caught me with second pair. Kinder abholen, nice, dear Dogs. Für den geht's allen gut, Mann. Leider zweiter. Da hat das gute alte Stereo Dogs Run gut gefehlt. Oh, I want to see a call. Come on, Mastermind. Blood and Destruction, man. That's what we want to see there. This check is a hand that's going in. Come on, open jam, UV gaze. Yeah. Gonna induce. Just jamming is obviously fine as well. jamming is a classic. I'm just gonna open jam it for 20. Like, I could also limp call, but it's not that I really wanna induce too much action with the ladder being that big. I don't know, kind of the same concept as King Queen. We could also just open jam it. Alright, I'm back in there. I have a suit, I'm just happy seeing a flop here. Don't want to see get check jammed on with a hand as good as this one. I'm gonna call flop. Man, these turns are always so horrible against them. It's fucking ridiculous. It's probably just Baroning the biggest garbage out there. It feels that way because he did like three times or so against me, but literally the turns were always like the absolute nuts for him to just barrel again. It's gonna be through a champ for 20 blinds, guys. Good luck, Carino Cappuccino. With the ace off. Would prefer a fold over a call here, obviously. Okay. Hold! Oh, come on, ace. Always an ace. Oh, nine? No. Oh, that sucks. That's a third. That's a dirty third place. 490 bucks. Oh, third place on natural eight is painful as fuck, guys. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Third place is not pretty on natural eight, man. I can tell you that.